So who do you think's going to be prom queen this year?
I don't know, probably some straight bitch.
Ew. You want to be my prom queen? We can rig the elections and make it two girls.
Yeah, I can make a prom official thing.
Like, why am I in the committee anyway?
Girl, I don't want to hear that for the president. But like, we look so good together.
But we could change the school with gay prom, because like, fuck straight people.
Yeah. Fuck the patriarchy.
You get me? Fuck the patriarchy.
He's just out. Remind myself I deserve this, even though they'll be whispering that I'm worthless. My mama says to show them what I'm made of, but they already know it all, and that's what I'm afraid of. I build up my powers and tower to get cowards. I'm spending hours and hours on Sims and Sour Patch Kids. And bows from my hair and shiny pairs of shoes. Bitch, I'll embarrass you and I'll be in Paris soon.
So, do we have any questions about this year's prom?
No offense, but are you a lesbian? Because if you are, you can tell me.
What? No, I'm not, I just think we should give equal opportunity and all that.
Isn't that segregation?
No, people feel shitty all the time for being gay. This is like the one way we can give back to the school.
Yeah, just having this exist sends the message that we welcome all sexualities. Like, especially for grade nines coming in, it's important that they know they're not alone.
This one time in the third grade, my mom made me get this really short haircut. And everyone picked on me for like a really long time. Like, I get it. And as last year's president and an ally, I think it's great we're supporting equality. Like, my best friend is brown and gay. I don't see color. No offense, but it is kind of like segregation. Like, we, the straight people, can't do anything to help.
But we can. It's like normal prom, except there are two queens or kings. Like, does everyone else get it? Cool. All in favor of gay prom royalty? Okay, I think we're good. See you guys at the next meeting.
Hey, Lucy. The Gay Straight Alliance is having a meeting this Thursday. We'd love to support you with the whole gay prom thing.
Okay.
You should come. You don't have to come out to GSA.
Oh, okay. Sure. Okay.
And there you have it. A fierce cat eye for prom. Also, thank you guys so much for your support, because guess who made YouTube partner? There are like no lesbian beauty bloggers out there, but I want you guys to know that you're beautiful regardless of who you love.
Ugh, Clara is so heteronormative.
I know.
And then Anita told me to join GSA, like, that's none of your business.
I think you should. Anita has all these grade nines sweating over her because of GSA. And like, it wouldn't hurt to have people on your side. Especially when you're dealing with people like Clara.
Yeah, but I don't want to be seen as a lesbian.
How are you going to dismantle the gender binary if you have a foot out of the closet?
I'm not in the closet. Just floating.
Wait, you're what? Okay, well, you need the help. Prom committee is not going to force itself into submission if you're yelling at them all the time.
They need to be educated.
Yeah, but being in GSA is not going to do anything. Like, the prom committee is going to think I'm being self-serving if they think I'm a lesbian or something. Like, what's that going to do? Okay. Well, I'm here if you need anything. Like, if you want to talk. I know. Thanks for caring.
Let's get drag makeovers and invite someone from RuPaul's Drag Race.
Oh my god, Sharon Needles.
No. It's way over budget and the expense is unnecessary. Plus, it only benefits a certain group of people.
Bitch.
Okay, I think we're all wrapped up for now. If anyone has any other questions, let me know. Anita. Am I mean?
Bitches get shit done.
Are you fucking shitting me? You're boycotting prom to go to Africa? The shit's in 2 weeks and you're supposed to handle all the food.
I'm saving starving children and building schools. Helping the less fortunate is way more important than prom. And also, nobody actually likes your idea. They're just doing it because they're afraid of you.
Yeah, because they're all homophobic shitheads. Jesus Christ, you're so incompetent. Do you even know what country you're going to?
Does it matter? They're all the same.
Oh my god.
You know, if you weren't such a mega bitch, maybe people would listen to the shit that comes out of your mouth.
Oh my god, Miranda, I love you so much. I watch all your videos.
Oh my god,
I love her channel.
Oh my god,
say guys. Anita Franco. I love Anita Franco.
You wanna come watch The L-Word afterwards?
We're going to Hey Rebel, right?
Is that even a question?
We're voting for you for prom royalty.
Thank you.
She's not even a feminist.
I was just gonna bake vegan bread.
So do you love to get in?
Yeah.
I can't tell them apart.
I heard it's kind of
I'm not
like
voting
for you.
All your beauty tips that our faces just aren't as pretty, so it never looks as good.
So now I have to find someone else to take care of all the food.
I knew she'd do this.
Yeah, so did I, actually, now that I think about it.
You're really angry.
No, I'm not.
So, this whole prom thing, you can't fight fire with fire.
I'm done with basic bitches with, like, no understanding of how the world works.
And you know better. Just drive everyone away and see where that takes you.
Do you think that a pretty rich white girl like her actually gives a shit?
You don't have to be so resentful.
I'm not. Prom! A fierce cat eye for prom.
Hey, prom queen.
Hey. So, about this whole prom thing.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about our last conversation.
Me too.
Prom's going really well.
We miss you.
Yeah, sorry. Who ended up as gay prom royalty?
Brett and his boyfriend, Brett.
Fucking course.
It's going really well, actually.
I know.
Of course, you know, I think it's really great what you're doing for the school.
Yeah?
Yeah, a lot of kids came out this year because of it.
Yeah.
You know, it's not easy being at the top.
I know.
Let me know if you need anything.
I will. Thanks.
See you around.
You too.
So beautiful.
You fit the fool's mold, glowing like diamonds. Your molecules are proof, you're hopping them, your cubic zirconium. Your fool's gold, you fit the fool's mold. You're a fool, old man, your cubic zirconium. You a fool's gold, you're hopping them, your cubic zirconium. Had you wrapped around my finger, but the earth, there's a little green ring there now. Ew, how will it get your residue off? You're about as fraudulent as a mirage in the desert, blue peacock. You're puffing out your feathers to bring a bunch of bitches backstage into your dressing room, so you could treat it like a petting zoo. And you get heated that I never do. Why am I friends with you? You say you're silver, but you fill it with a filigree. Ask the bitches that you've been chilling with, and they will agree. Smalls, you're not hitting the ball, you're killing me. Illegitimate like Bill and I am Hillary. I'm the only one that noticed.
Dude, that's all.